Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. Today's video is going to be an NYE makeup tutorial. And I just worked out and now it's time for a... Where did my body wash... No! Has this ever happened to you guys? Like this video if this has happened to you. Your favorite body wash is out right when you're about to take a shower. So now I have to run to the store. That particular one was Passionate Spell by Caress. And it's all out and I totally enjoyed it. Obviously, I added a little bit of water to it. And it's just not the same. So here I am at the drugstore and I decided to try something new. And this is the Sheer Twilight from Caress. This is their fine fragrance elixir in the black orchid and juniper oil scent. It smells so good, you guys. If you haven't tried these, you definitely have to give them a try. Now that I'm back at home, I can't wait to take a shower because I know it's just like a little treat, kind of aromatherapy, and gets me in the mood. And I love the dark purple, and it kind of inspired this look. So time for makeup and let's get started. I'm gonna prime my eyelids with an eyeshadow base, and this is just gonna ensure that my eyeshadow is gonna stick all day long. Now, taking the darkest color in this palette and lining my crease, then blending it out with these two neutral colors. With a stiff pencil brush, I'm gonna go ahead and mark my crease and then continue to build the product until my desired look is achieved. Then using windshield wiper motions, I'm going to blend out that product so it's not so harsh and it just gives it a nice finished professional look. After that, I'm gonna take this really nice silvery pigment and press it onto the center of my lids, like so, with my finger, and then blend it in just a bit, so make sure that it's really nice and smooth and it just brightens up my lid. Then you can take a fluffy blending brush and blend that out as well. Now, we don't want to lose the sharpness in the crease, so I'm going to go back and reinforce that line again with the same purple eyeshadow. Then taking a loose glitter little powder, I'm going to be pressing that onto the center of my lids to make it pop even more. And then when the light hits your eyes, it sparkles like diamonds. It's so pretty. Next, taking a gel liner and an angled brush, I'm going to be lining my eyes, and it's just really easy to work with, and I know it's gonna stay on all night long. After that is complete, you're gonna add a couple of coats of mascara to the top and bottom lashes. And I'm going to be adding false lashes, but that is totally optional. So just make sure that you double up on the mascara because you want your eyelashes to stand out. Then I'm going to be marking my waterline with a black Kohl pencil. And like I said, eyelashes are totally optional and it just helps to darken up the eyes because I know that the loose powder can make your eyelashes a little light. Then using my ring finger, I'm going to be warming up my concealer and applying that directly underneath my eyes. Then with the pencil brush, I'm going to blend in my eyeliner and a little bit of product from my mascara to make sure that it flows and blends evenly. Then to add some color to my face, I'm going to be using the darker powder to contour and then the bright pink powder for a bit of color. Now for the lips, the most important part. Make sure that it's moisturizing, the bit of color, because you want to make sure that you can put it on in the dark, especially if you're at a party or at a club or something like that. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to check out Caress on Facebook. That's facebook.com/Caress for more tips and tricks, beauty and fashion from me. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for subscribing. And I hope everybody had an awesome year. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!